Hi, I'm Kurt Blankenship. Come get ready with me to fly a NASA research mission.
When we get together as a crew, we brief the whole mission, all aspects of the mission, to include the route, the altitudes we'll fly, any potential hazards, and emergencies. And specifically for the research folks involved, we always get their input as to what their goals are for the mission. So after we brief as a crew, we'll call air traffic control and let them know that we are conducting the mission for the day and get any feedback from them if we can expect delays.
Okay, we will be ready and the controllers have your paperwork. Thanks, Kurt.
So today's mission will be flown on the Pilatus PC-12 aircraft, which is a single-engine turboprop capable of going up to 30,000 feet. So the pre-flight safety checks of the actual aircraft are very important. We're looking for any damage that may have occurred or faulty equipment, basically anything that could cause a malfunction in flight. So while we're pre-flight in the aircraft, the researchers are powering up their equipment to make sure that it is operational for today's flight. Once our checks are complete with the aircraft, we'll again get together with the research crew to make sure their checks went well. We close the door, start the aircraft, and we start heading out for our mission.